Good evening, everyone. How's everyone doing tonight? All right, so I know we were going to start the stuff in opportunity, is what I said we were going to do last night. However, I really don't want to go to opportunity right now, as that is the site of the next main mission. So I think we're going to go back to the Wildlife Exploration Preserve. And having failed to rescue... Scrolled. Mordecai, furious over Bloodwing's death, asked you to head to the Hyperion Exploitation Preserve and free three separate creatures from their imprisonment so they can tear the staff apart. So that's what we're going to go do.
Doing this again soon enough.
Let's fire some movement or music. Get on to the preserve. Exploitation. I'm gonna switch our quest for a second.
Hope you've had your shots.
20%, 20%. Like we need to clean our inventory out too. 2020, that's what we have.
Try not to die. Next time you're with death, just think Dr. Zed.
All right, now I'm gonna switch back because Mordecai said something when I selected first time. I want to see if we can hear it again. No, guess not. That stinks.
Get your health and shields right here.
Oh well.
Creatures ought to help you tear up the engineers. Make it bloody.
Mordecai wants it messy. He loved that bird. Oh. Hey, coming through the water was not the right idea. Shadow there, I couldn't see it. Splat. I think I might like this handgun too much. Just so much damage. Fire so quick. See if we can get through the other door, but we can't because we can't get up there. Actually, might we be able to get up there? I have to find out. I run up to where Mordecai was. Might as well, huh? Even had a roost up here for a Bloodwing? Is there not a single chest up here for us? How odd. Chance.
Huh?
I guess we go the other way. It's all right. It's probably better to go the other way anyway. Whoa! That's a jump. There is one back there. No, it's a drone. Think. Well, there's something. So still one more on our mini map.
Bombardment commencing.
Doubt that'll be the end of it, though. Pretty sure there was more of them when we came through. Wasn't there a chest up here last time? I swore there was a chest up there.
Employees are not to creatures of the preserve unless they are extremely bored.
I was hoping that would hit the breaker, the switch. No, honestly, I knew it wouldn't.
Do not cause physical violence to the creatures until you are on.
Creatures released. Security forces dispatched.
Y'all aren't attacking me.
I didn't sign up for this.
Are you? That could have been a lot more difficult if the stalkers had turned on us too. Really wasn't doing the job there. I think my shield did more damage to him than my bullets did. May have been an electric shotgun. Nope. SMG. Just here, something went splat. Oh. Still got it. It got close though. Pretty sure we only got the one though. We saw two of them flying. Elemental effects for the win. Everything I do so instinctive and so passionate. Every word I move so descriptive like an adjective. I got a vendetta against people who have it. Being negative when you're getting after it. I got facts over tracks. This and that's getting slow, spinning fast. I could roast, I could gas. Think I'm okay at last, but I don't know what that is. Burn, why don't you?
Mental
Let's go through the waterfall and get Mordecai's treasure again. Or treasure stash. Are there more stalkers? We should have kept the shotgun with the fire damage. Know what we just heard. Alright, something we didn't do our last time here. Just go across this bridge, road, expanse. Probably gonna lead us to nothing. Well, there's a rack. Okay. Yeah, that's a dead end. The other end. Nose has got a serious itch right now. Just follow the road all the way. No, the gate's shut. Can I open it so I don't have to do this next time? No. No, I don't see a means by which to open it. Fruitless. Guess we go find us some skags to free. Don't want to limit it to just assault rifle.
This is Handsome Jack thanking you, loyal test subject, for helping bring Pandora into the future. The experiments you'll be put through will help us uncover new uses for iridium, new cures for medicine, and new... Seriously? Why are you having me read this crap? This is freaking hilarious. They know we're going to mutate the hell out of them. Why am I...
Creatures released. Security forces dispatched.
I'd almost finished my comic collection.
What the crap?
That's enough out of you!
That was just chaos. Which is coming from too many places. How do they keep playing this if Handsome Jack didn't even read it the first time? I didn't expect to have a clear path. Oh, this is where we get.
Repairs required.
Whoa! That's not the one we're supposed to free, right? I'm gonna go with no since it's red. Super badass. Hit him! I would have been better off just shooting at him. That was a waste. Oh, this one drops a loot box? Where's our badass stalker at? Super, seriously? Looking for him. Didn't see him. I can hear that growling, right? guess we don't get to go back in there. No loot midgets this time. Again, she'll doing more work than my gun is.
Execute him!
Ah, the hell with it.
What are you doing, child? Put me down!
Surround yourself with open minds. People can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. Fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't be hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless.
All right.
Thank you.
face. I can see that they compare. I think everyone's against me. Maybe something in the air. Am I paranoid? I swear a void is forming and they're scared. I walk a straight path. Not many can say that. I'd like to play fast. Cross me and there's payback. You better pray that I don't see your face at any place that I go. I know you hate that. I've been doing fine. I'm not wasting any more time. I live for the fight and the climb. And I think that the pain that's inside
is what defines mustache hair.
So I won't give up, I'm gonna make it to the top. I don't care what's in my way, I swear I'm never gonna stop. I could fall flat on my face and I swear I won't give up.
And I always take what I want and I always give it 100. Don't need a bank, no, I'm funded. Play the game like it's nothing. I'm always thankful for something. Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now wake up, it's time to look at the enemy. Look in the mirror if he is no friend to me. It's not working out, maybe it's the chemistry. It's
time more money, more money,
better money. Better believe in your mind, cause it's everything. You can mold, shape, find almost anything. All it takes is some time.
I don't know what I just saw, but I thought I saw a tentacle coming up over the edge. Oh, I forgot about you guys. Yeah, don't be scared. Come on, you can't shoot me if you hide. Almost there.
Volunteers are reminded to maintain a distance of 20 meters from the animal holding cells. Ignore this warning if you are in the open, quote, human base, close, quote,
Oh, that sucks. That's loot theft. I've already come this far through here. Do I just go back through to the end? I think that's the logical choice here, right? Not breakable. Anything in this game has been breakable. Well, I guess that's not right, because we can shoot the creature sacks. I hear you, but... Alright, there we go.
Waste my time! I hate ball hunters!
Entrance critical. No. Unit checked out. Murderer of the tech mission unsuccessful.
Still one up.
Ah.
27 years. For 27 years, you've been using me to keep these people frightened, haven't you?
You don't understand!
Shut up! You didn't want me to protect this planet. You wanted me to keep it scared, keep me locked up so these people would do what you asked. Nobody's gonna disobey the order if they've gotta face the wrath of a siren. Is that it?
You know nothing! Child, you have so much left to learn! You don't...
Don't call me child. Everyone get out of here! You have nothing to fear from the order anymore. I'm leaving.
But where will you go, child? Maya?
To Pandora. I'm gonna find some answers.
Angel.
Yes, Jack?
Find her.
Ugh. Observation wing. Oh, well, they... Son of what? Mothrat? So, son of Mothra. But Borderlands style. That's cool. At least they had something here. I was wondering if there would be. One time, no, never mind. I forgot about this room.
Yeah. Sometimes I get so mad, there's no control in me. My thoughts get so bad, I'm like, I might grab a bat. I don't know, my wrath, my blood boils over like. My toes, you said some shit that I can't let go, so just stay tuned for the rest of the show.
So have you ever felt betrayed? Is this how you see
things? All this money I have to leave behind. Well, we want that.
Come at me and you won't get any older, dude. Crack your holder too. Hit it up inside. inside of me, but it's finally thank you for buying me. Now it's finally time to see how this rivalry becomes a dynasty.
Oh, we have two empty spots. Let's switch. What's the pressure skill? This would be over here. We could find it.
I'm taking shots at the enemy. I'm gonna make it to the top, leave a legacy. If I got something to say, you better let me speak. Turn it up a new degree. Bitch, you ain't seen anything.
That one. Improve your reload speed and shield recharge delay based on how much health you have. The lower your health, the higher the bonus. Well, that's... It sounds good in theory, but I don't want my health low, so...
Don't want to test your luck with me. I think I've had enough disease. I'm sick of all the bad thoughts, people who are half done.
Maybe I'll throw a point at it just because. Kind of hoping I'd miss something and there was a ladder or something.
Vault Hunter! It's a Vault Hunter!
Damn this!
Where did you come from? Oh.
He was 2 days away from retirement!
Repairs required. Success.
Well, I granted him early retirement. I thought they'd jump up here.
He always stole my lunch anyways.
I saw another one. Oh well. PXPXPXP.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's Portable Clinic. What can I get for you?
Did these two get broken into separate ones? Because didn't we have an extra one? What do we want to get up to next? We don't have to go back to Sanctuary yet. We have any badass points? We have one. Gun damage. All right. Rocco's Modern Strife. This is not this one, right? Yeah. Rocco's Modern Strife. Any of y'all like, have you, you know, have any of y'all seen that show, Rocco's Modern Life? It's an old one. One of those old, but you need to be mature shows.
Took you long enough.
Had other things to do, brother. Go talk to Rocco. Rocco needs your help defending Thousand Cuts from the Hyperion Onslaught.
Got some work for ya.
Defend the tower.
Hey, you dumbass Vault Hunter pal is here, Brick.
Shut up, Rocco. All right, Slab. A Hyperion supply just landed in our turf instead of Jack's. Jack wants to destroy the supplies so we can't use them. You've gotta stop it. Take Rocco's flags.
Take Rocco's what? What I need to talk to Rocco for? Brick could just tell me what to do. Slab tower, beacon of some of the slab bandits.
I marked some key defense points. Drop a flag on any of them, and my slabs will know where they gotta go and what kind of firepower they gotta bring.
And Rocco couldn't do this? Some of these missions is just like, why?
Looking good. Now get up to the big ass turret on the central tower. come, Slab. Keep the bots away from the supply crate.
I do more damage with my pistol. Definitely do more damage. Thought they would all spawn down here, or there would be an indicator of, hey, next wave kind of thing. That's a trap. I mean, what does Jack care? Relatively, he committed very little to getting it back or destroying it, so... So close. Hung up on the bridge. Pretty sure we missed that one on our first go round. I mean, not that it matters, we have $136,000. See what's in this thing. You've successfully defended the Hyperion supply crate and stolen the goodies inside. This is the exact kind of act that would earn you a tremendous amount of respect from your fellow slabs, were they not completely insane and or stupid. Or just insanely stupid. That's it. He literally said, let's see what they have. And they don't even open it. That's annoying. All right. Rockaholics Anonymous. I missed that there was a toilet up there. Some sell items.
Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below.
The dust. Pick up kegs of beer. Yeah, I saw you thinking about it. Steal my fields. I didn't realize our kegs were on wheels. This is a bad idea.
Don't look at my shoddy!
Yeah. Okay.
Respawn!
You just cost us 10K. Y'all know how that goes. We're gonna have to. We're gonna do both. We have to. God, Moxie, how many people have you been with? Thanks.
Get 'em, boys!
Oh,
no. Bring the booze to me instead of that alcoholic bird mother, and I'll give you money.
Can you come closer, please? Is the stuff at Sanctuary, so. Back to Sanctuary it is. We're gonna go to Mordecai.
I wish bandits would attack.
My toe fell off this morning.
Betting Moxie has the better. Wait, is he downstairs? Oh, he's right there. Yo, dude.
I'm a better shy when I'm drunk anyway.
Get the booze for Mordecai. Delivered the booze. Huzzah! And stuff. That sniper rifle is... it does electric damage. But it doesn't do more damage than... Free the tortured creature from Hyperion explosion... Mordecai will sleep a little easier knowing that the employees of the Hyperion Exploration Preserve died screaming.
That's just the beginning. Every Hyperion bastard's gonna pay for blood. Every one of them.
Oh, we'll have to turn that one in again. Ah, no! Shit. Well, I guess we're not turning it into Moxie. That was a waste. I knew better. And I just autopiloted it. Come on. Thank you. It won't let me click anything. Update my session and get me back to the game. Sorry, guys. That one up. All right, the Bane. You have heard rumor of a powerful cursed gun known as the Bane. With some help from Marcus Kincaid, you may be able to find this legendary weapon. Well, we want to go sell some stuff anyway, so
gonna make it to the top, leave a legacy. If I got something to say, you better let me speak. Turn it up a new degree.
Yeah, this is no better.
I pop off with the new rock, electronic, blow the sonic roof up. I'm too honest when I take a few shots. They're too toxic, need to take a new song.
And you cannot save me, cause I don't need saving. It's everything I've been chasing, all here for the taking.
Don't wanna test it out with me. I think I've had enough disease.
Next time you're bleeding to death, just think Dr. Zed.
Dr. Zed.
I knew I hadn't heard the last of that gun. I bought it off a guy a few months ago. Great gun, but it's cursed. I sold it to a bandit named Horace.
All I get is...
I need nothing done right now. Try me later.
You can never be too well armed. Check back later to see my new weapon.
Weapon of the day. Back to the dust. Funky looking gun. I don't think we've seen anything that bright. Might have made a mistake going this way, but maybe not. These things are a lot easier to kill than they were in the first game. Spider ants.
McNally took the bane. It worked like a charm against the spider ants, but the curse. If you're hearing this, fine, McNally. He may have left me for dead, but he doesn't deserve what the bane will do to him. Nobody does.
I need to find out what this gun does to people. The knights are a little, still a little on the tough side. Why is this happening again? Seriously, I was just gonna walk through. Can't even open the chest again. McNally. He's one of the Irish guys.
Back off.
I thought we were gonna get through there for a second without an issue. Well, I tried to do it stealthy. It took too long to switch weapons.
Gotta get rid of it. Gar's coming from Lynchwood to buy it. That idiot's got no idea. He never believed the stories about the curse. Boy, oh boy, is he in for a surprise.
Before we head off again, that's a better shotgun. I mean, sniper rifle, but which man killer. Increase weapon stability, 125% critical hit damage, Slagged enemies take additional non-slag damage. I don't know if... I think that's the Bane, but I'm not 100% sure. Y'all could have just simply been. I didn't even know you were here. Why are they here? I already took them out. Lynchwood. Now we get to go to Lynchwood. Water.
You've got me to think that you're living in a town called Lynchwood, everybody. You know what Jack wanted to call this place? New Haven. I love the guy, but he doesn't exactly have a way with words.
Trains were made to be destroyed. 310 to Kaboom. 310 to Yuma. Brick wants you to rob a bank. What else do you need to know?
Every day, the Sheriff of Lynchwood sends whatever iridium.
We're working on this one. Dang it, it won't let me switch it.
From the mines back to Jack. That stops today. You're gonna blow up the train that she uses to transport the stuff. Get to the demolition depository.
Buy from me if you wanna live.
Not at a max health cost. I'm gonna hold this one. No, I'm not. That one. I'm gonna hold that one for now. Only a level off to use it. Accuracy is slightly worse, fire rate is less, reload speed is greater, magazine size is less. Sustained fire and aiming down the sights increases accuracy. I'm gonna hold on to that one. You too! No damage.
You don't want none of this, Burke! No getting away!
Oh, that was the... Die, fool. Didn't expect to see you down here. You can't see. Knew it from the start. You had problems with me and the things I could be. I just wish I had seen. I feel this pain. You already know. Turn that to gain. I've got these things that I can't let go. Watch me turn this life into something that you can never own. I feel this pain. You already know. Turn that to gain. Let my money show. I don't know if I'm on the right path or not. To recharge real quick. Every time I think we've got them all, another one comes out. Hold still a second so our health can come back up. Oh, come on. Stand back up. You are. It's almost like we don't get a respite in this town. Midget deaths are hilarious. Seriously, you went back up there?
Keep shooting!
I got so for ya!
Come here, showmate!
You'll pay for that!
Look out! Mercs! I don't want it!
Seriously, does this town not stop? Oh! Suicide midget. Kamikaze midget. Okay, I really don't think it stops. Let's go see what this is. Not all skags are dangerous.
Oh, that skag looks sad as hell, all chained up like that. Maybe you could blast that chain and let him loose. Apologies in advance if you eat your face off. Oh, that little feller looks wounded. His mom must abandon him or some such. I'd usually recommend busting a cap in his cooch mouth, but he seems nice enough. You can get him some medicine so he stops making that sad-ass noise, though.
Now I gotta go find puppy medicine. Alright, let's go do that. Like it's right here in town.
I'd like to remind you folks not to cut down anyone hanging from my gallows. Here there is a warning to the rest of you. Fellas entertainment. So the next time you see someone gasping for air from a coil of rope, you just let them swing in the breeze.
Ah!
should have come here. Ow!
Piece of junk.
That's the level I need to get to. How do I get to you? Give medicine to Dukino. Seriously? How do I get out there? Oh. Down this path. Of course. That's where we were. We almost started to go down that one a minute ago.
Damn, I knew it wouldn't be that easy.
Oh, that's the bowl.
The walls made of polycrite, which only dissolves when exposed to skag bob. I got an idea. We need a bomb covered in skag bob. Now, this ain't gonna make a lot of sense, but just bear with me. First, find some wax.
I'm inspired by thirst. Oh, not that one. I desire your worst, so you can just hide while I
work. There are three things I want to do. One, fight the sheriff. Two, blow stuff up. And three, get paid. So blowing apart the sheriff's bank is basically the dream job. Head to the bank and case the joint. Time to find some explosives. That my favorite sentence I've ever said. Anyway, there should be a bandit around there named Mad Dog. Some bitch loved to toss dynamite at my slabs when they came into town. Take him out and get his boomers.
All right, how do I get to him? The chase and the hunt, and I set the pace when I'm running. There might be a path, but I don't know. Always give it 100, don't need a bank. I want to go do that because I bet it's going to send us this way back for skag bile. It's time to look at the enemy, look in the mirror if he is no friend to me.
It's not working out, maybe it's the chemistry. It's time to break up. So why don't you make a better me? Better believe in your mind, cause it's everything. You can mold, shape, find almost anything. All it takes is some time and some clarity to find your identity. Mind over everything.
Well, if y'all are just gonna... Haven.
If you get in my way, you're gonna feel the wrath. Gotta say it to my face while he's looking back. Mirror breaks after math. When I hate, I attack.
I love
that. When I feel like this, I'm immortal. When I feel like this, I'm immortal. When I feel like
Deputy Winger reminding you that you could always run. The sheriff won't follow you out of Lynchwood, and I certainly won't. Please, just leave. Save yourself.
They're throwing up. So this is probably where we're gonna get the bio from. I think they're throwing up. Could be wrong. Not sure what's down there. Death Row Refinery. I think I'm on the right track. No idea what he just said.
You slice, you get this too. Leave me be, dead dick.
There's somebody like on me. Lucky. You'd probably disgust me too if I could find you. Things in one locker. What cart? For what mission is that? Oh, we got another save point. Go. No, I saw a lab rat.
Let the chops, let the chops, let the
me in the fridge.
You smell like my little girl. Whoa.
I don't know what you were trying to say there. How do I smell like your little girl? You mean you want to eat me? Is that what you're saying? Throwing axes. Do I get slag whenever I use the sniper? Is that the curse?
We wish you luck in getting revenge on those who killed you, unless you were killed by Hyperion personnel.
How do they end up doing so much damage to us? That's a lab rat. That's not gonna go down very quick. That's a lab rat. It's not gonna go down very quick. Maybe punching above our pay grade at the moment. What? I thought the vault was over here that we wanted. So confused. I wasn't sure whether the skags would attack or not.
What is the light I see?
grinders. I'm slack.
Nice favor.
Okay. I use them all to push me to my best. That is pretty bad. Should be level 26, so we could switch our weapon. To that other one. If we wanted to. Okay, well that took us further out of the way than I was expecting. We already have that one, right? Yeah. So for ours, gives us pressure skill. Not really, because we haven't put a point in it. We could just go point a point in it. But would that just be a waste of our point? There are other things we could buy with our point. Let's take a look. Increase your gun damage and movement speed while in fight for your life. That's actually kind of worth it. Increase your reload speed, shield delay. Oh, that's the one we already read that. Kill skill. Killing an enemy causes a shield to quickly regenerate for a short time. Saber turret projectiles projects a protective shield. The shield attempts to block enemy range attacks, but lets friendly ranged attacks pass through. Enemy movement and melee attacks are not affected. Reduce the duration of enemy elemental status effects on you. additionally increases maximum health. It might be time to get that. Ooh. No, because we're not using our assault rifle. Increase the accuracy of your saber turret. Increase the number of shots your saber turret fires in each burst as you... I think the best one for us right now is forbearance. There was a vending machine up there. Got a loot. There could be iridium. Or it could just be wishful thinking. Took the time to clear this out. This is the bank. This is a really bad bank. And we're not even exploiting it.
Bank robbery. Now you're talking. Get him, boys.
That's Slab.
You lost?
Let's loot the place and kill that idiot.
Got it.
Get rid of him.
You're going down.
Well, nobody else dropped anything? This isn't taking my money count up. I have other stuff to do around here. And think for the Bane was out this way too. The fact that they're shooting their shotguns all the way over there, it's echoing pretty bad in this tunnel. Come on, friend. Oops. All right, get it.
I'm the one who knocks!
bad parts to the other skags? It's kind of weird. That feels weird.
Help! I'm dying here!
Need more skag jerky.
Damn it! Everybody stop raiding the mine. Iridium is Imperium's number one priority. So if you attack the miners or steal their equipment, the sheriff will come down on you. Don't give her a reason.
What am I missing? Is that around back? Yes. Turkey. Hello? Hello? I have the gun.
You've got me to think that you're living in a town called Lynchwood, everybody. You know what Jack wanted to call this place? New Haven. I love the guy.
Looked at our money and I went, where'd my money go? Death is where. I don't know that you're better. Oh, did do it. No, it's not. Marcus, you are no help, dude. Do we switch? Keep, right? And mark it. Ooh. Increase in capacity, increase in recharge rate and delay. Elemental resistance is plus 28%, and it gives us a max health increase. I think we use this one. Gets rid of our incendiary damage, though. It's fine. New weapon of the day.
My new weapon of the day.
It's not like we were relying.
There you go, Sheriff. Those are the guys who robbed your bank last week. I accept cash. All right, here's your 10,000. The warrant says 20,000. The warrant also specified alive. Fair enough. The hell you looking so sad for? You're still making more money than anyone around here will see in 6 months. It's not the money. It was just easy, you know? Too easy. What's the matter? You didn't get enough glory in the military? Oh, there was plenty of glory. Just the kind that winds you up on this hellhole of a planet. Angel, are we hearing this live right now?
Yes. Why?
Get the Hyperion Truth Network on the line now.
Ding-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da I need to go further to wrap around? Doesn't look like it. Huh?
to the top of the legacy. If I got something to say, you better let me speak. Turn it up a new degree, bitch, you ain't seen anything.
Deputy Winger again. If you know anyone with information regarding the whereabouts of a Vault Hunter, please tell them to come in of their own volition. Otherwise, the sheriff will torture the information out of them. I'm trying to help you here, people.
Don't want to test your luck with me. I think I've had enough disease. I'm sick of all the bad thoughts, people who are half done. I'm back, you know that I never left. I got tracks and some music that you never guess. I don't slack, don't lose my
mind. Yet
when I get to choose what I do, I'm like a weapon. I'm not sharp as many, but got hard. I'm ready to change scars to envy, to win large and plenty. I like to play fast, never change back. Calling, calling out, I'll pay back.
Looks like we need to go up, but I don't. Is there a way to go up?
You folks, not to cut down anyone hanging from my gallows. There is a warning to the rest of you. Fellow's entertainment. So the next time you see someone gasping for air from a coil of rope,
that might be a way down. So, I'm gonna proceed down this tunnel. See what happens. There's an elevator. It's an elevator.
Sheriff here.
Son of a.
Reminding you once again to invite all your bandit friends to Lynchwood. Really? It'll be a lot easier to take care of you all if you're in the same place.
kill them all! We go!
Deputy Winger, to remind you all of the individual punishments for breaking her 283 laws.
Thanks.
I'd read the whole list, but I'm just gonna go ahead and save us all some time.
Dad,
Lopez. The punishment for everything is death.
Are you hungry for excitement?
Fame,
eternal glory?
Wait a minute, turn that up.
The Hyperion Corporation needs your help to search for the lost alien vaults of Pandora. See the world. Fight dangerous creatures!
A couple of you have learned that handsome Jack's my boyfriend. If you're worried that means I'm just a pretty face who got this town as an anniversary gift.
Still want to hear the rest of the bounties?
Nope.
Sorry, Sheriff. I think I just found a new job.
I'm brilliant! Am I brilliant? I'm brilliant!
The radio advertisement was a very nice touch, sir.
Thank you, Angel. Now do me a favor and put this Axton guy on the list, will you?
That's us.
Yeah. Sometimes I get so mad there's no control. My boss gets so bad in life. Oh God, here goes. I lost all feeling from my head to my toes. You said some shit that I can't let go. So just stay tuned for the rest of the show.
So have you ever felt betrayed? Switches how you see things. Realize something needs change. I know you got me f***ed up. Let me show you what's up. 'Cause enough is enough. I'll take a face full of pavement just to make a statement. I know there's no turning back. Oh God, adrenaline wasted. So mad I can't.
Oh, his recorder's already there. I thought I'd have to kill him first. Car was going to buy it from Harold. I'm confused. Thought Carl was buying it from... He's saying Harold, but that's not right. The guy we got it from. Oh, we don't have it. Okay. We just happened upon another sniper rifle that kind of outclassed what we already had. They put the line there. Why couldn't they give us a let us zip line?
The sheriff is offering $500 for every slab scalp. The slab king's none too happy about what she did to him, so keep your eyes open.
This town sucks. I want to get out of here and be done with this one. It's late. Need to go to bed. Buddy, you fed and healed the skag. He will look a bit hungry. He still looks a bit hungry though. If you give a skag some medicine, it's going to want some food.
He still looks hungry, huh? Well, maybe some skag tongues will fill him up. Just shoot enough skags in the mouth and you'll have a freaking smorgasbord ready for him.
Seriously. All right. I might have to cut this. Gotta run back through this town.
Sheriff here with this week's bounty. The Lambert twins, $5,000. Heck, Latin, $8,600. The Slab King, $25,000. Alive is preferable. But I'll take him dead if you've got sufficiently entertaining video evidence of the kill.
Come on, I want you to turn around.
This is the sheriff. Rumors that Lynchwood might become as civilized as opportunity are not to be believed. Let Jack have his ivory tower. I came to Pandora for action.
Killed three, got one tongue. We need five. Oh, and they all respawned up here too. Stuck. So close. Probably should have switched the shotgun there. I know you're not shooting me with rockets. Where are the rockets coming from? Hello? Who's shooting me with rockets? See anybody? Oh. Ask Marcus about the gun known as the Bane. You have successfully tracked down the mystical gun known as the Bane. Congratulations. Maybe? Oh, I thought we were getting a sniper. That's an SMG, and I don't care about it. Wait. Does it tell us what the problem is with it? In Spain, stays mainly on the plane. What's the... I don't know what the problem with it is. Hoping there's another skag around here. Well, I got my wish. Tongues. Wait, done with the skag feeding? Why is this still glowing? Run through here again. Hopefully not get killed. Killed somebody. About to run down the track, but that's a bad idea. Nico looks considerably bigger, but considerably happier as well. If you give a skag some food, he's going to want a home.
Old Rover here looks way too big to sleep in that little shoebox anymore. You might want to escort him to some new digs.
Why can't he just be my friend? Stay with me. Where are you going?
This is the sheriff.
Where are we going?
Rumors that Lynchwood might become as civilized as opportunity are not to be believed. Let Jack have his ivory towers. I came to Pandora for action.
Siri? Oh, goodness. Gonna make this your domain? The skag is well fed and adds a new home. You get the impression the skag will need your help with something else later on. So now I'm getting skag or missions from skags? Find him a bitch or something. All right. Well, let's get out of Lynchwood.
Thank you.
Oh, that's a shield. Gotta be better. One we have is still better, so we can sell you. How about you? The accuracy takes a major hit. Yeah, no. Here's the question. Do we want to keep Dobby Ludmilla and keep getting slagged ourselves? Or do we drop it and get some corrosive damage instead? Can we sell it? It's good, but every time if we get slagged with it,
come on,
we die. I don't think we can get corroded with this. Could be wrong. Trains were made to be destroyed.
Every day, the sheriff of Lynchwood sends whatever iridium she's yanked from the mines back to Jack. That stops today.
Oh, we already knew this one.
Train that she uses to transport the stuff. Get to the demolition depository.
All right, well, we'll just pick up. We'll pick up from here next time. You guys have a wonderful night. I hope y'all enjoyed, and we'll see you in the next one. Good night.